Jonathan Davies, dummies to both centres. Pops it up to Clement, that's forward. But always that little touch of excitement and, in fact, the final play of the match. With Wales victorious, with that sterling performance in the second half that turned round a 0-0 half-time scoreline with two brilliant tries by this man, Adrian Hadley, rounding off thrilling, adventurous attacking play by the Welsh back division.